I'm Curtis. Today for show and tell, I brought this thing. It's an ice sculpture of my dad. It's his pride and joy. Cause dad thinks it looks just like him, which it doesn't. His nose is actually much bigger, and he's got this big wart, which the ice sculpture doesn't. They probably don't know how to make a wart out of ice. I think they ran out of frozen water, cause they also left off a few of his chins. That's what it's made of, ice. Frozen water. Man, it's hot in here. I shouldn't have taken it from the deep freeze where it's been for the last 10 years, since the day the Lodge presented it to Dad. But I thought you just had to see it. Man, it's hot in here. It's an ice sculpture of my dad. It's his pride and joy. It's definitely the most annoying thing you ever saw. Sorry, Dad. No, sorry, Dad. More sincere. Sorry, Dad.